You ask Tiger to calculate. This deals with the order of operations. The final result is negative 847. Let's solve it step by step. We begin by calculating the expression inside the parentheses. Calculate any addition or subtraction, from left to right. 13 plus 5 equals 18. Simplify exponents and square roots. 18 to the power of 2 equals 324. 5 to the power of 3 equals 125. Perform any multiplication or division, from left to right. 324 times 3 equals 972. Calculate any addition or subtraction, from left to right. 125 minus 972 equals negative 847. And so the final result is negative 847.